You know, we are a 24/7 funeral service company. You know, when I tell people that I'm in industry, some people are taken aback, whoa. But then there are the ones that are very, very superstitious. I wasn't dating that person, but the mom wasn't a fan of what I did. And she was like, wow, you better don't date this kind of girl. Then pantang ones, yeah. You never know whether like your sleep will wake up or not. I'm not a murderer, eh. Oh my god, I am a funeral undertaker that helps to put dead people at ease, right? But if you want me to cremate you, I mean, sure.